may not be for value receipt. Means it can be that. So bill of exchange is drawn by the seller, while promissory note is drawn by the buyer. So is it okay? Bill of exchange is drawn by the seller. Means what? Seller, who is the, why should the seller draw the bill of exchange? For the example, promissory note, why should the buyer draw the promissory note? Who draws the promissory note? The one who has to pay. So buyer.